Experiment log 369248/B. I bought Duraframe Universal Interface Override System. This is Dr. Whitley presiding. We've boosted signal gain and enlarged the overflow buffer system. That should ensure 100% connectivity and control. Eddie, whenever you're ready. Yes, success. reporting full success on 369248/B. Eddie was able to interface with and override the test panel in under 3 seconds. Great job, team. Now let's start on the proposal for the full rollout.
Colonel Autumn. He feels the iBot Duraframe project isn't advancing quickly enough. I'm to...
You didn't even disengage his damage avoidance protocols. You're hurting him!
Don't be ridiculous. It's just a machine. See here, I've already increased the navigation system's efficiency by 65%.
Get the hell out of here!
Fine, Whitley. It's your lab. At least until I tell the Colonel about this.
Half the life Hanlon had. Now, let's access to that strength, that conviction, Courier. The robot with you. All of them are machines, radios, old world tech reshaped with new hands, historians, couriers carrying messages. Seen them as I've walked the divide, tending other machines. That one, sealed inside the Hopeville silo. Sign America is waking up. It will follow you, obey you. Carry it until we are face to face. Then there'll be no more need for it to carry my words.
World would this be if
you. Meant to? No. Never. You're a burden. Weigh you down long enough to let death catch up to you. But you survived. There was death in that package. And while the chip is important to old world ghosts, no. You are more dangerous than that chip ever could be. Maybe why you found each other. Little piece of the old world speaking to you. Waiting for you to wake something else up with it. Promises to keep to others. And the Mojave's dangerous enough left to the land. The land has its way. If I wanted you dead, we would have met sooner. Not sure that's the way this ends. Might be that history needs to have its say. If not, then messages will do. The divide. This place is a slice of it. Old military. Can still smell the pride and the fear. Hope of the old world, wrapped in fencing, covered in storm. Got new inhabitants now, other than ghosts. More recent recruits. America sleeps in the divide. Giants beneath the earth. You saw one locked in the silo beneath you. There's more. Only takes a few of them, locked below ground, to tear apart the earth and cast dust, sand, ash into the skies above. You'll see the extent, the miles of it, soon enough. You need to see it. Walk it. For now, eyes alert. Watch the streets below. There's still life in the divide. Threats, other than the storms and wind. New inhabitants. These new inhabitants, not natives, most of them, came with duty, purpose, ready to kill each other. The divide was stronger. Left marks on them, too. Not bear, not bull. Now, radiations marked them, made them equal in history's eyes. As vicious as the storms are, these shadows of Legion, of NCR, silhouettes of things to come. Might have been, once, to the divide they came. In the divide, they rest. If you saw their corpses, you saw mercy, got what they deserved, coming to the divide. The bear and bull, NCR Legion, came in waves, before and after, right into the invisible fires, the wind, ground, collapsing beneath them. Once under different flags, now they are equal in their hatred of the trespassers, you and I. Even as the fires here burned them from within, the winds of the divide tore their skin, exposed them, screaming to the sky. And just as the divide tears at them, so they tear at each other, for sport. Like some tribal scarification. Falling back to their history, maybe. No matter what they suffer, the radiation, fire of the divide, sustains them, makes them stronger. truth in your words. In what I've seen of their tactics, movements, recovery, those wounds, they couldn't live otherwise. The divide winds have torn the skin from many of them. Maybe the radiation is the only thing keeping them walking. They camp near silos, warheads. No way to cleanse the radiation. Makes them hard to kill there. Have to draw them out. America sleeps ahead of you. Its nightmares filled with quakes, storms. You'll need to find your own path. That means waking America's spears up from their slumber. There's ways. Warheads set off collapse. Warheads could open the gates again. You are resourceful. That machine, robot with you, can help you find the warheads you need to destroy. And their trigger, the detonator. The way ahead is below. The tools are there. The rest, up to you. Who are you who do not know your history? You came all this way for answers. Only currency I have, nothing else to be gained. Could turn around, walk away at any time. If history matters to you, you'll need to earn it. Any laws of mine, I have already cast away in the divide. They're lost to you. For now, find the trigger for the warheads buried in Hopeville. Use it to keep moving and keep alive. The divide will send its worst against you. It may break you. We'll see if you're stronger. Road gets rougher from here. Courier left marks for you. Colors will tell the way if you're smart. They'll lead you to your home one more time. Lead to the ending of it. Maybe remind you why you wander.
Thank you.
actually went to Colonel Autumn and got approval for her damned efficiency guidelines. All experiments will be carried out with the test subject fully active to reduce iteration time. It's barbaric. I've explained this to the Colonel. Just because the iBots don't have true AI doesn't mean they're just machines. I guess results are all that matter around here. Forget things like ethical procedures or humane treatment. I'm starting to have serious misgivings about leadership around here. At least I've got you to talk to, huh, Eddie?
True, not scavengers, it's what they wore before. Few survived. Intact. Many NCR were already here when the destruction happened, keeping the route east open in fear of Kaisar, fear of the Legion. The dam, that old world wall, the bear, NCR, couldn't be allowed to reach it easily. Long 15, Kamen, both bad enough. Kimbo, Kaisar, House. You'd think that our world was that wall, cutting the Colorado. If I'd never laid eyes on it, never spoke of it. But once found, it was all Kaisar could see. That, and the flag beyond it, another symbol, big enough to challenge him. And the divide, one of the roads to it. Legion was tasked with cutting that artery. If you can't kill the bear in one stroke, bleed it, starve it. That kind of murder. It's what any of the Legion would have done. Now, the divide belongs to history. They bear false versions of Legate the Muse's mask, the one Kaisar fashioned for him. Thought it was an insult at first. No better now. It's shaped from divide metal, not with care and strength, but with hate. Keeps them anchored. Crude, effective, like the blades they carry. Distant mirrors of their legate, a symbol they can hold on to, while the divide tears at them. For the two-headed bear, NCR, they don't have symbols in the same way Legion does. They revere their mines and explosives, guns. That is their religion. Death from afar. Take pride in it. At the end of the high road lies Ashton, its silo. That machine, I'm with you. It can open it, wake it up, like it did the one in Hopeville. Hate? No. There's nothing to hate in metal, steel, gold, or platinum. You're a machine. It's just a tool, made of wreckage of the divide. All that was brought here.
Facing east. This time, the divide.
slides in the other direction. And if your eyes try to make sense of it when you reach it, home's not what it was. All roads lead back to one's home. Not your birthplace, maybe, but home. Home isn't where you were born into this world. You taught me that. Part of your message, whether you meant it or not, can be a place of mind. A moment where you know who you are, the history of it. And they can be places you breathe life into. Never would have known the divide had it not been for you. The road you made with your tracks again and again. You were the only one willing to make the journey to and from here. A hard road. Kept the land before the divide alive through seasons, storms. Can't have been just a job. Was something more to you. Don't feel for a place that hard unless it's home. It means everything. Even if you deny it, cast it aside. That speaks to what you are, proves what happened here. It was you walking that road that kept the divide alive. It grew from what you did. Settlers, camps, filling that old world city. Chance for a new mission, new beginning, new way of thinking. Could have breathed new life into the Mojave, bridging east, west, like Hoover Dam. But not old world. Something you made. Road was a supply line. Not anymore. If one existed, the two-headed bear would have claimed it. And it tried to. NCR saw the worth in that road you made. Staked a claim, whether it was wanted there or not. True elsewhere in the Mojave. And where the bear tries to cling to life, the Legion comes, bearing messages. Some brought by blade, others by couriers. You knew what was coming, as sure as I know what's coming for you. This time you carry the burden. Walk west into the sun. And keep walking until it dies. There, I'll be waiting.
Close to a breakthrough with the Duraframe iBots, I can feel it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I understand that we need the Duraframe assets for Hellfire armor, but... No, sir. Yes, sir. I understand, sir. I'll tell the team to start disassembling the ED series prototypes right away. Eddie, you little rascal, were you eavesdropping again? I think those videos you watch are a bad influence on you. How much of that did you hear? Didn't Dr. Grant say she'd upgraded your navigational systems? And I think I have an idea. How'd you like to be just like Ralphie? you for parts. You have to go now. I've uploaded destination coordinates for our outpost in Navarro into your system. I want you to go to the Enclave there, okay? Do you understand me? It's gonna be a long journey, my little friend. You'll have to fly very far. And fly very fast. Can you do that? I know you can. Be careful out there, Eddie. Maybe I'll see you again someday.
Didn't stop you, though. Like carrying the chip to Vegas. Old world death in your hand. Pieces of the old world like that just need someone careless enough to take them where they need to go. To do their killing. All these roads that you walked, these packages that you carried, think it wasn't your choice? Of course, it was your choice. You could have stayed in the Mojave, but you chose to come. Couldn't let be. Not in you to let go. Came for no other reason than you were curious, restless, always have been. Had to know the why of it. Now I'll show you. Want to hear the answer of it? Not just history's answer, your answer for what happened here. Accident. Ignorance is a choice. The chip, a choice. As for anger, it is what I carry for the dead and all that come here. The soldiers of the bear, they were dead already. Their symbol diseased. Deserved to die as my brothers did at Boulder City. Mines, bombs. I carry nothing for them. Their deaths here were a mercy compared to the ones that still walk the divide. My family, my tribe lives. Its history died long ago, fell under the shadow of the bull, consumed by another symbol. No, this isn't about family or any common blood. It's blood shared by axe, not by chance. For the West. I have seen the blood of NCR at Legion hands many times. I carry no hatred for duty, if that's what this was. The divide was more than that. Its people more than that. That was once here, and the package you brought. Both had markings of the divide, markings of America. You've seen the marks, the symbol, as early as the Hopeville silo, maybe. Carried it etched on your weapons. The divide, its buildings, its people, were built around those same markings. Surrounded them here. Markings like the flag on my back when I followed a Euro road to the divide those years ago. I saw the symbol I wore all around me. An old world symbol, strong to survive here. Its people strong. Outlast the bear, outlast the bull. Promise of something better. Kaiser was right to want it dead. NCR was right to want to rake their claws in it. Seeing it changed me. Just as seeing Hoover Dam changed Kaiser and the NCR. Seeing it end West something better. The divide could have bridged both, like Hoover Dam. Now, like the dam, it's too covered in blood to see what it could have been. You gave life to this place. I followed a year road here, saw the divide. You led me here so that I could see. Then you brought it to an end. My history isn't revenge or hate. The road that brought us both here isn't about that. It's about the message you carried, the one in that package, whether you knew it or not. The message that one can kill a nation, can kill a symbol, and all that gather beneath its flag. I don't blame you for the divide. I blame you for what you made me see. Now you will see what you brought to the Mojave, and that will be my message to you. The nations of the Mojave, cracked and broken as the divide, its people the same. I have walked at Kaiser's command across the east into the west, far enough to know Kaiser's word did not drive me, far enough to see the end. You've seen it. No courier, whatever their flag, can ignore it. Why you didn't stay in the West, why you wandered. There's no future in the bear or bull. The bear is diseased, barely clings to life. And the bow, when the Legion reaches the sea, it will turn on itself and die. Killing one will end both, and you made me see how one could do it. Your ignorance, carelessness, can be used with a purpose. Really, who's to say the truth of it? You? No. You walked from this, turned your back on it. Now you and others will answer for it. I'll start with the West. Let that burn. Then, if the East falters after, I'll bring the divide there as well. Burn away the flags. Begin again. Your road's not done. Haven't walked it full yet. Not nearly enough. The way ahead and below leads to the heart of the divide. And there, you and I, we'll have an ending to things. Already heard you once. Long ago, and loud enough for history to hear. Tired of your messages. Still, curiosity drove you this far. Let's see what else it can do. Kaiser's orders. Sometime before, I realized the why of it. Wasn't just you. All couriers. No telling how many were Legion, maybe all of them. Wasn't sure about you until the divide. All the NCR burning, that much death. It bears the mark of a Legion hand. But you killed like NCR, like Hanlon, with mines, bombs, missiles. Killed Legion along with the bear. Like a coward, kills from a distance. If you were Legion, then NCR beat you. The West changed you. I know that now. change what was done. Legion, who died here. Even if you were Legion, you would answer for those deaths by Kaisar's law. I knew all of you, your name, your road to and from the Divide, what that meant for the Legion. We never spoke, knew you through your actions, knew you'd walked the West as I'd walked the East, learned different lessons, and I would never have discovered the Divide without you. You know what it was. Had the symbols of America on it. New markings from after the Great War. Thought it might be America come again. Promise of another future. Another flag. It was a piece of machinery. Military. Holding memories. Codes, maybe. When it woke. Made these sounds, words. When it spoke, the Divide became fire. The ground tore apart like the skies. Through it all, kept calling out, maybe calling for home. Buried in the Divide, part of it now. Wherever it is, it's been silent. If it spoke again, we'd know. Machine couldn't speak by itself. Needed a terminal to access it. Like the terminals in the silos here. Or the machine with you. When it was connected, it started speaking. And the Divide answered. And wreckage. That's where you'll find me. My new home, here, amongst dead men. You and that machine. Keep your eyes on the tower that cuts the horizon. You'll find your way. Made it this far. Not much farther to go.
Dangerous.
He's not dangerous. Look, he's hurt. Can we take him home, Dad? Maybe Mom can fix him.
I don't know, son. What if someone comes looking for it?
Please. He looks so lonely. Maybe if Mom fixes him, he can help her out around the garage.
All right, boy. But if he breaks anything, it's coming out of your allowance.
Yay! He'll be just like Ralphie. Only this one's not a toy.
Thank you. Next week on Ralphie the Robot's Incredible Odyssey.
Ralphie, hurry! If mean old General Winters catches you, you'll never make it home! No! Ralphie, fly far, fly fast!
Tune in next Saturday for the exciting conclusion, only on Vault-Tec Channel 9.
Eddie? What are you doing in here all alone? And who left these old videos playing? Come on, let's get you into your recharge bay. We've got a big day tomorrow.
Silo. Need someone to unlock it, bring it home. Now the signal's strong enough. No need for you to carry it anymore. I can call your machine to me. You gave it a name. What was it to you? Companion? Slave? Weapon? All of that. Nothing compared to its primary function. It's a messenger, like us, and it shares our history. If you feel its loss, remember, you could have turned away at any time, gone back home, and none of this would have happened. But you had to make one last delivery, and that's why I knew you'd come, courier. Couldn't stay away. It's who you are. The machine you brought is mine now. It's coming home. I'll reduce it to parts, just enough to function, to be aware of what's happening. What's inside that machine? That's all that mattered. All the machines here, made of wreckage from the divide, and all that was brought here. Inside its frame, it carries the message you brought here, and it'll do what it was programmed to do. Whatever it can to get home. The giants here will listen to it. I'll bring the divide to your home, your nation. Let its flag burn, just like you let the divide burn. Big Mountain Access Code, Ulysses. Command override. Navarro. Weapons. Even in this place, NCR's shadow falls. Or is it just you, courier, without the bear's corpse to weigh you down? Judging by your shadow, maybe you can't let your machine go. Doesn't matter now. Either way, the Divide Giants are awakening. The missiles here on their way home. There is no way to stop them. You've answered your own question, and you'll die with that question on your lips. You don't see, listen, even when it's all around you. No matter if I nailed it into your head like a gift from Kaisar. You brought the Divide to life, courier. You walked the road, brought the bear, then the bull, brought me, following your tracks. And when I saw the Divide you made, I saw a second chance. A new way of thinking. My world, no longer the East. And you brought the West in that package. Destroyed it all. Nearly killed me, flesh and spirit. You destroyed something larger than the bear, greater than the bull. And even when you could have turned away, you brought it again in that machine. You destroyed a nation taking its first breath. A place that could have been my home. Now, I'll destroy yours. No. Now there is purpose. I believe you when you say you were careless. The Divide. The chip. The machine you brought here. Many messages can be taken from that, intended or not. What I do now is an act of conviction. Blame you? No. Learned from you. Both the weapon to kill a nation and the strength to do it. You showed me a road, a way to carry my message. You've already answered for what you've done. Now the flag you follow will answer for it. No. The paths we've walked, the roads and the flags above them carry equal blame. You walked the West, didn't stay. You know the reason. The bear grows without structure, follows a symbol without knowing its history. And knowing that you believe in a bear's sickness and have given it strength, and that gives more reason to lay waste to your homeland. After this, only one flag will remain over the Mojave. Let that one fly, or destroy itself. No need to destroy the bear. Just cut its throat. You taught me that at the Divide. Only need to cut off the supply line, the road, to watch something greater die. I'll turn the long 15 into miles of fire. Cut off the Mojave. NCR will fall back, lose Hoover Dam, and leave their throats exposed to the Legion. Your actions have carried strength. If you speak for the two-headed bear, I'll hear your words. even if I will be the only one to hear them. If you believe it should not die this day, then answer me why. History has proven this, our history, and you think that you have this strength enough for all of NCR. The West is not the Divide, and nothing you can do can prevent the missile's launch. Convincing me changes nothing. It may be that as much destruction has been written in the earth here, you may build something else, as you built the Divide. You have spoken truly. There is a shadow of a nation behind you, the hope of a people. Yet it may not matter. The Divide still stands against us. Our enemies gather outside, shadows of the bear and a bull. They will have found their way in, just as you did. It was always my intention. In case I could not kill you, the marked men would flood this place, cut off your escape. If we cannot prevent what comes, then let us make our stand here. Two couriers together. At the Divide. They come for us, east and west.
Experiment log 369248/A. Ibot Duraframe Universal Interface Override System. This is Dr. Whitley presiding. Initial tests of the override system are promising. Against unsecured or lightly encrypted targets, the iBots have a 98% success rate. More heavily protected systems are still problematic. Military-grade encryption presents a very real possibility of critical overload of key systems. We've stopped tests before any robots were destroyed. But if we don't address the problem, our iBots will fry themselves hacking military networks.
Hopeville burned, lightless in the night, invisible fires of radiation scorching it from within and without. It is said a man still walked its streets with a tattered jacket, an old world flag etched on the back. He remained there, perhaps as punishment for the scars he left on the wastes, or a reminder of a history he could not forget. For Ulysses, his journey was over. The courier had been the end of his road. As for the courier, he turned his back on his home for the second time and made his way back, navigating the treachery of the divide. Tunnelers and the marked men avoided the lone figure, as if recognizing the courier's right to passage, or out of fear. The courier walked until he stood again upon the edge of the divide, the last road he would walk before the second battle for Hoover Dam. There, beside his feet, was a final package from one courier to another, a footlocker bearing a gift and a message. But that message, it is something for couriers to carry, and for them alone. The lights flickered across the divide, reminders that the old world histories persist and find meaning in the present. It said, war, war never changes. Men do, through the roads they walk. And this road has reached its end.